large living area.
Hail Caesar!
Hail!
Only one survivor, sir.
Throw him to the floor.
What's it?
Throw him to the floor. Now, what is your name, Jew?
Brian, sir.
Brian, eh?
No, Brian.
Ow! The little rascal has spirit?
As what, sir?
Spirit?
Yes, he did, sir.
Hello. Spirit, sir. Bravado, a touch of daring do.
Oh, about 11, sir.
So, you dare to wade us?
To what, sir?
Strike him, Centurion, very roughly.
Oh, and throw him to the floor, sir.
What?
Throw him to the floor again, sir.
Oh, yes, throw him to the floor, please. Now, Jewish rapscallion.
I'm not Jewish, I'm a Roman.
A Roman?
No, Roman.
Oh, your father was a Roman. Who was he?
He was a centurion in the Jerusalem garrison, sir.
Really? What was his name?
Nautius Maximus.
Centurion, do you have anyone of that name in the garrison?
Well, no, sir.
Well, you sound very sure. Have you checked?
Well, no, sir. I think it's a joke, sir. Like Silius Sodus or Bigger Sticker, sir.
What's so funny about Bigger Dickus?
Well, it's a joke name, sir.
I have a very great friend in Rome called Bigger Dickus. Silence! What is all this insolence? You will find yourself in gladiator school very quickly with rotten behavior like that.
Can I go now, sir?
Richard Bigger Dickus hears of this. Wait! Take him away!
Oh, sir,
No, I want him fighting rabid, wild animals within a week.
Yes, sir. Come on, you.
I will not have my friends ridiculed by the common soldiery. Anybody else feel like a little giggle when I mention my friend, Bigus? Dickus. What about you? Do you find it risible? When I say the name, Bigus, Dickus, he has a wife, you know. You know what she's called? She's called Incontinentia. Incontinentia buttocks. Stop! What is all this? I've had enough of this rowdy, rebel, sniggling behavior. Silence! Call your guards! Seize him! Seize him! Blow your noses and seize him!